The beautiful and sweet English Setter is a medium-sized dog that is a member of the sporting group. They are very energetic and require a fair amount of exercise, but they are mellow dogs that enjoy relaxing at home. They are known for their unique coats that come in the color of Belton, which is speckles of blue, lemon, liver, or orange, usually on a white coat. They have medium-length fur with feathering on their legs, ears, chest, abdomen, and tail. They have long, elegant necks with an oval-shaped head and long muzzles and ears. Before we move on with this video, you need to grab the free dog training secrets guide in which I have disclosed the deepest dog training secrets that professional dog trainers don't want you to know about. These training secrets would help you have a well-behaved, super intelligent, smart and obedient dog without spending hours in training him/her. Link to the free, secret training technique guide is in the description below. The English Setters are athletic dogs that were bred to be hunting dogs, so they require a fair amount of exercise. They are very eager to please, and therefore, training is relatively easy. They are robust and healthy dogs with a slightly longer lifespan than other dogs the same size. The English Setter is a purebred dog, so the price can range from $250 to $450 for a puppy or dog from an English Setter rescue group or $600 to $3,000 from a breeder. Adopting from a rescue group has the advantage of paying less for a dog and rescuing a dog or puppy and giving it, quite possibly, its first loving home. They are very friendly with other animals and people and are generally easygoing in nature. Temperament and intelligence of the English Setter. They are smart, playful, and devoted dogs that can make good watchdogs but are friendly with strangers once introduced. The English Setter will not do well in an apartment and require a house with a fenced backyard. Because they were bred to be hunting dogs, leaving them alone with smaller animals or birds is risky as they might follow their instincts. The English Setter makes a fantastic family pet. They get along very well with children as they are very patient and tolerant. They will watch over and protect the family but are not aggressive. They are gentle, calm, and good-natured dogs. Things to know when owning an English Setter. Food and diet requirements. The English Setter is prone to becoming overweight, which must be considered when feeding this dog. They should be fed about 2 to 3 cups of dry food about 2 or 3 times a day. If you're concerned about how much or how often you should feed your dog, you should speak to your vet. Exercise. The English Setter is an athletic and energetic dog that needs the opportunity to run. They require a fenced area to run in, and if you don't have access to this, running, jogging, or biking with your dog on a leash will be a great way to allow him to expend some of his energy. Several daily walks or taking him for a hike are also ways to keep your dog healthy and happy. Training. English Setters are easy to train as they are loyal and eager to please, and their intelligence allows them to quickly pick up training. They are sensitive dogs and, therefore, will respond best, like all dogs, to positive reinforcement. Always avoid using punishment throughout the training process. Grooming. Grooming the English Setter should include brushing them once a week, but it would be best to brush them 2 or 3 times a week. The longer fur needs to be kept tangle-free as mats will cause discomfort and can create skin problems. Health conditions. Minor conditions. The English Setter is susceptible to hypothyroidism and retinal degeneration. Your vet will check your dog's thyroid, which includes urinalysis and blood tests, and your dog's eyes during a routine physical exam. Serious conditions. The English Setter is prone to hip and elbow dysplasia, deafness, epilepsy, and excess cartilage, and deficient bone growth. The vet will check your dog's hips, elbows, and hearing as well as to conduct blood and urinalysis tests to check your dog's overall health. Do you want to have a well-behaved, obedient and calm pet dog without spending hours in training him? Check out the first link in the description and download the Secret Training Technique guide absolutely free. It is available for free only for a limited period of time. Thanks for watching the video. Comment below if you liked the video. Please subscribe to the Little Paws Training channel if you are serious about training and grooming your dog. Also, join our Facebook group where you get all the solutions to your daily doggy problems.